COVID is still with us.
Very
so
much.
The campaign period has to be as short as possible to limit gatherings.
Okay.
You know, the entire Europe is going into another lockdown, total lockdown, some countries total lockdown.
Yes.
So we don't want to get into that situation. We have already received warnings from the experts. We have our economy that is not doing so well right now. Projections had been 7% growth. We are now at 3 because of COVID. So you don't want to prolong that situation where you cannot have even a single investor coming in to build a factory or whatever because you're in elections.
That's
Nobody
true.
Wants to invest their money in a political situation. It has to first go away, then we can stabilize a bit. So for the economy also to stabilize, we needed a shorter campaign period.
Right.